coming tonight about the dangers of lithium batteries.
All the lithium batteries have been confirmed as the cause of yesterday.
Ready.
You're sitting down in the evening watching the news and lo and behold, there's another lithium battery fire. Well, we're really starting to get tired about seeing those adverts, so we really want to show you how safe lithium iron phosphate batteries are. Please don't mistake them for lithium ion batteries. They are very different chemistries, just like polymer, nickel cadmium, totally different batteries. What's in your mobile phone is actually more unsafe than what's in these lithium iron phosphate batteries. So keep watching and let the destruction begin. Hey Smokey, you gonna get out? So the only way you can really get these battery cells to catch fire is with an open flame and hitting it at 300 plus degrees for an extended period of time. The non-flammable electrolyte inside is just literally that, it's a liquid. So without getting into the nitty gritty on the battery chemistry and how it's all made and everything like that, I want to point out that the AllSpark lithium iron phosphate battery cells, the electrolyte they use is non-flammable, which means if there's a short circuit inside the battery, the electrolyte can't catch fire. It needs to be over 300 degrees Celsius for it to actually start burning. And at that point, well, your car or your caravan's already on fire. So we're pretty damn safe. We're going to be dropping uncharged internal cells, the blue guys you're going to see us drop, and then we're going to also have charged versions of those cells. No BMS, remember, so they are just open cells, no other protection than the chemistry inside, and then a fully charged 100 amp hour AllSpark ABS case battery.
Look how high that tower is.
Let's go. Okay, so the batteries we're dropping today are actually going to fall at roughly 156 k an hour and hit the ground below. Now, obviously the case is probably going to break, but what happens to the internal cells or the cells themselves we're dropping is unknown. So stick around, let's see what happens, and all in the name of science, let's debunk all these myths. Okay, first up, we're going to drop some internals of the battery itself. So the blue cells you see us drop are the lithium iron phosphate individual cells that make up a 100 amp hour or 200 amp hour battery. So without a BMS, these are actually quite, I guess, unprotected, you can say. There is no short circuit protection, overheat protection, or anything like that. The cell is just a charge cell. So we're gonna drop those off. Let's see what happens. And I think you'll make up your mind that lithium iron phosphate is pretty safe. So check it out. Let's get the ball rolling. Sustained a bit of dent.
It's not even hot.
Nah.
It's actually cold.
This one actually copped a bit of concrete on the landing. To be honest, it's
a full battery with a bit more weight with all the cells in it.
It's not even hot.
Like.
Placed on the skin.
Yeah,
he hasn't burned to the ground. So.
Oh,
yeah.
He's still alive.
I think they're probably due for a second drop.
Yeah.
Away we go. We've got a steel plate below us this time. It's trying to be correct. Ready, gents?
This is harder than it looks.
Ready? Being down below, I reckon you should shoot it through the hole.
Get up, buddy.
Yeah.
It's been a pleasure, Lithium. Catch you later. That one made a bang.
Well, that's just had a head-on collision over 150 km an hour.
Yeah, yeah.
And from up here, it's obviously still in a couple of pieces, but yeah. There's no fire, there's no fizzing.
No.
No smoke, and that's what we'd expect after lithium iron phosphate. So.
Yeah.
Ready?
Yeah. Time about to flip it.
Ooh. Hey. Oh.
I'm going to start walking over there. I won't go in there.
Two, one.
Did you hear the noise of that?
That is insane.
In the Jeep now, and I just realized that I didn't actually tell the boss, Jason, that I was going to do this today, and he just told me that I got to pay for that AllSpark battery. Okay, the regret's real.
When I think about you, I touch myself real.
G'day!
Ready!
Whatever the other chemistry is inside it, don't use that, Chris, because it's
ready.
Massive observatory thingy where we drop stuff and make go bang. All the traffic that's been driving by while I've been trying to film this, thank you so much. And the weather is beautiful. How close you want to get to my f***ing Macedonian nose? Zoom, zoom, zoom.
Just got weird.
Turn it on. All
right, there he is.
You know what you're saying?
You've been a cameraman?
Yeah.
You're recording? Well, I think I am anyway. Hang on. Your record light, where's it show up? Bottom right.
So he's doing it for us.
No, don't need one. We just want bottom shots.